Assalamualaikum students, today we will working start unit number 6, section chemistry, unit number 6, element, mixture and compound. Exercise, reading and explanation, words means, typical words, question answers, short note, multiple choice questions, difference between activity plus diagram. Our first question is, write English and Urdu meanings of following words. Words, English meanings, Urdu meanings. Number one, element, a part of something that is essential characteristics, Urdu answer. Number two, mixture, a substance made by mixing other substances together, Murakkab. Number third, atom, virtue, Johar. Number four, particle, portion of matter, Zarra. Number six, metal, solid material, Dhat. Number six, shell, hard protective outer case, Chilka. Number seven, compound, made up of several elements in particulars, Murakkab. Number eight, solution, mixture of two or more substances, Mahlool. Number nine, distribution, divided into two or more parts, taqseem karna. Number 10, atomic number, quantity of particles in an atom, kamiyati number. After words means, we will write difficult words. Number 1, filtration. Number 2, soluble. Number 3, crystallization. Number 4, evaporation. Number 5, distillation. Number 6, apparatus. Number 7, formation. Number 8, solubility. Number 9, solution. And last number 10 is homogeneous mixture. Now it's enough. Thank you.